All right, Charles, what do you think?
Okay, so being in the version space just means that you're consistent with the data that you see, right?
Good. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we should be able to very quickly go through this. So X1, just copy X1 over. Well, if we look at the training data, in the first case, X1 is 0, and the output is 0. Second case, X1 is 1, and the output is 1. So that is, in fact, consistent with just always copying X1.
So that is in the version space, right?
Right. And then without even having to think about it, since X1 is in the version space, doing the opposite of X1 can't possibly be in the version space.
Agreed.
So we can skip that. Looking at X2, we can see that in the first case, you go X2, 0, C of X is 0. Yeah, so that's looking good. That's consistent so far. But then in the next row, you get 0, and then you get the opposite of 0. You get 1, the complement of 0. Hmm. So that definitely is inconsistent with just copying over X2. So we can't have X2, and by very similar reasoning, you can't have the opposite of X2.
Agreed.
Okay. So true is clearly not consistent because we got a 0 once and a 1 once. Mm-hmm. And by the same argument, false is not consistent because we got a 0 once and a 1 once. Now, or, let's see.
Wait, in case it's not clear, I probably could have been clear about this. But here, zeros and falses are the same thing, and ones and trues are the same thing.
Right, just like in C. Okay. So I just assume everything you do is written in C, Michael, so. It just works out. Because, in fact, there's a C right up there at the top of the slide.
Yeah, so I feel like I should do this.
Now I understand what's going on.
All right, now it's in C.
Much better. Okay, so or means if either one of them is true, then you say yes, and that's actually consistent with or.
Yep.
Hmm. But it is not consistent with and because 1 and 0 would be 0, not 1 in the second case. XOR. Well, I already know it's consistent with XOR because I happen to know that that's the target concept.
Yeah.
And then equiv would be not consistent. Though interestingly, not equivalent would be consistent.
Yes, because not equivalent is XOR.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
All right. So that's it. X1, OR, and XOR.
Excellent. Cool.